Oh, snap! It's another snap review from the Family Gamers.
Meow.
Meow.
Be sneaky and hide your identity while guessing about your fellow cats.
This is a snap review for Cloaked Cats. Cloaked Cats is a deduction game for 2 to 4 players designed by Connor Reed.
Also designed 5-Minute Dungeon.
It's published by Hava Games and best for players over age 7.
Hey Claire, let's talk about the art in Cloaked Cats.
There are 2 kinds of cards in the game. Cats cards and features cards. The feature cards are very clear and each one shows a single aspect that a cat might have, such as a color, pattern, pose, or accessory.
Each cat card pictures
a cat.
All cats have a color and a pose and at least one other feature, either a pattern, like spots or stripes, an accessory, like a ball of yarn or a fish cocktail?
Gross.
Or sometimes both. Some are more realistic than others.
Have you ever seen a blue cat?
But all of them are cute.
Unfortunately, we found that we often mixed up the yellow cats and the brown cats. We kind of wish this color choice was a little bit better.
But all the other colors were great. Asher, let's talk about how to play.
Each player chooses a fan and a matching set of mask tokens. Then, shuffle the feature cards and deal 3 to each player to place in their fan. But keep them secret. Each player also gets 3 cat cards to make up their hand.
On your turn, play a cat card from your hand into the center of the table. Every player needs to carefully check if that cat card has any of the features they were secretly dealt. Any player who matches places one of their masks onto the cat card.
After this, the player who played the cat may choose to guess one feature of another player. If they get it wrong, the guesser gives the accused player a mask as a point. But if they get it right, the accused player must reveal that feature from their fan, placing it face up so everyone can see it, and they give the guesser a mask as a reward.
Don't forget to refill your hand!
Keep playing cat cards and guessing features until one player has revealed all 3 of their hidden features. You finish the round so that all players have an equal number of chances to guess other players' features, then the game is over.
You get 1 point for each of the other colored masks that you've been giving from the other players, and you also get 1 point for each unrevealed feature card that is still in your fan.
The player with the most points wins. So let's talk about what we expected from Cloaked Cats. Here at the Family Gamers, us parents enjoy deduction games. But we've noticed that our kids here aren't always big fans. We had high hopes that the cute cat theme of Cloaked Cats would lure our children in.
And since it's HABA, we expect simple rules for us to follow, like every HABA game.
So that's what we expected. Let's talk about the things that surprised us in this game. Since the age range on the box is listed as 7 to 99, I was a little surprised at how hard it was for Elliot here, who's 6.5, to understand the game. Something about the hidden features not belonging to any specific cat, but, you know, possibly shared among many different cats, was really hard to communicate.
Even once everyone understood, it was still hard for our younger players to stay focused every time a new cat card was played. It was very easy to get distracted and miss a cat card that I should have placed a mask on.
And this is key to being able to deduce other players' secret cat features.
So it's not great at 2 players. It ends up being pretty dependent on the luck of the draw. One player might have cards that allow them to hide their features, while the other player doesn't.
This is less of an issue when you have more players, since more cards will come out, and it's unlikely to be a single player over and over again, being the only one whose features are being revealed.
At 4 players, the turns get longer near the end of the game, as each of the players try to analyze the available clues and narrow down possible attributes for guessing. We think that Cloaked Cats is a good game, but for our family, there are other deduction games that are a better choice, like Dinosaur Tea Party and Conclusio, which, in my opinion, is much simpler than Cloaked Cats.
So Cloaked Cats is a pretty good game. It's not our favorite deduction game, but the cute cats do help it a lot. So, Elliot, what would we rate Cloaked Cats from HABA?
I think we should rate it 3 masks out of 5.
And that's Cloaked Cats
in a snap.